Bismillahi Rahmani Rahim. I am Muhammad Ghulam Mustafa, Assistant Head Teacher of Southern North Tupur High School. My dear student and viewers, I hope you are well and sound. I am also well and sound. Now I am going to take a class about completing sentence from the syllabus of class 10, English second part, completing sentence. At first, I want to understand you about this sentence. What is sentence? A sentence is a group of words which expresses the complete idea of the speaker. Look at the whiteboard. He is a poet. He is a poet. It is a sentence. A sentence has two parts, subject and predicate. He, subject, is a poet, predicate. He means who does the work. Is a poet predicate, what is done. A sentence must have two parts. If one part is short, it is not sentence. Now I shall try to understand you how to complete a sentence. I saw him. It is a sentence, but it is not complete. I want to complete it. It can be completed in three ways. First, I saw him going. Second, I saw him eating rice. Going, one word. Eating rice, two word. It is only one word. It is two word. It means praise. It means praise. I saw him. Who was eating? Who was eating is clause. Then we have learned that a sentence can be completed in three ways. One, using only one word. Two, using phrase. Phrase means more than one word. Having no subject or predicate means same word. And add in a sentence as a part of a speech. I saw him who was eating. Who was eating is a clause. A clause has two parts, subject and predicate. Then I have learned that a sentence can be completed in three ways. Now I shall try to complete the following three sentences. Please look at the whiteboard and try to understand. If you come, it is a clause. We need another clause to complete the sentence. If you come, I shall go. This clause needs I shall go to complete the sentence part. Second, he said that. He said that It is a clause, it needs another clause. He was ill. He said that he was ill. It is a full sentence. Third, see, is not true. Is not true. It needs a clause. What he said is not true. What he said is a clause. What he said is not true. It is a full sentence. It is high time. It needs a clause. It needs a clause which should be first indefinite tense. We did the work. It is high time, we did the work. It is a full sentence. As soon as I saw him, it is a clause, it needs another clause. He ran away. He ran away is a clause of past indefinite tense. As soon as I saw him, he ran away. It has become a full sentence. She walked slowly, lest. Lest is a semi-negative word. It needs no negative word. It needs a clause which should. Which need should. She should slowly. She walked slowly, lest she should stumble. I again said, lest is a semi-negative word. It needs a clause where subject should need should as a modal. She walked slowly, lest she should stumble. I know you. We can complete the sentence only using by word. We know your living place. I know your living place. It is a place. I have completed the sentence using the place. I know where you live. Where you live is a clause. I have completed the sentence part using one word, using three word means phrase, using where you live, a clause. Then we have learned that a sentence can be completed in three categories. Finishing the work. It is a phrase. It needs a simple sentence. I went home. Finishing the word. It is a phrase. And participle phrase. When I put I went home, it has become a complete sentence. There is no clause in the sentence. It is phrase, it is simple sentence. Because of my illness, it is also phrase. It needs a simple sentence. I could not come to school. Because of my illness, It is a phrase I used a simple sentence to make it complete. Because of my illness, I could not come to school. It has become a complete sentence. Next, people laugh at it as though. As though they are connectors or linkers or joining words. It needs a clause. It needs a clause. She, where, men. It needs such a clause. Where, be bar, become aware. Be bar, become aware. And another bar, become past tense. Past indefinite tense. She moved. Everything. People laugh. Sorry. People laugh as if, as though she were mad. As if and as though they are connectors or linkers. This connector needs a clause. When we see B, then we shall use IR. If the first part is present tense, if the first part is past tense, we shall use first perfect tense. I have completed the 10 sentences by using word, phrase and clause. If you try at home, you will be able to complete the sentences at home. I hope you have followed the class, and I hope you will try at home to complete the sentences. If you try, you will do better in your studies. Thank you all to my online class. Thank you.